Your subscribers, they all tell us. So how to add a volume to your MacBook. So for doing that, you just need to tap on this button. So after, you will add volume to your Mac. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Good